Hi, and welcome to Vizlib. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to install Vizlib extensions on your Qlik Sense server. You need an account to access our user portal, and you can create one from our sign-in page. Click on Get Started, fill out the form, and we'll send you the details. Log into the portal with your username and password. And on the home page, clicking the icon next to your name opens your account settings. Vizlib products are organized into packages, and each package contains extensions which you use to work with your data in Qlik Sense. Our products are listed on the downloads page. Click on the package you want and you'll see a list of downloads. There's one for downloading the entire package and separate downloads for each extension. If you choose another package, the page changes and updates the downloads list. If you're installing a Vizlib product for the first time, we recommend you download a complete package. And for this tutorial, we're using Vizlib Library. Click the Package Download button to open the page. The online option is for professional level users, where you can choose auto update for the latest version or a version of one of our monthly releases. The offline option, which used to be called off-premise, is for enterprise level users to download the offline version of the package. You can also choose the latest version or one of our monthly releases. Click the download button to save the files. When the download's completed, you'll be able to see it in your browser. To download an extension, the steps are pretty much the same. Click on the extension download button, select the version you want, and click download. You can also download a demo app, which contains a working example of the extension. Now, open your Qlik Management Console and go to Extensions to install the files. Check the directory has no trial versions of the extensions or the install won't complete. Click on the Import button, then add the zip file containing the extensions. Click on Import to start the installation. When it completes, you'll see a green tick in the upload window and the extensions will be added to the server. If you refresh your Qlik desktop site and open an app in edit mode, you'll find the Vizlib Library extensions in the Custom Options menu. That's the end of the tutorial, but if you visit our community site, you can find instructions on installing Vizlib in our knowledge base. And contact us if you've got any questions. Thanks for watching.